What's up? This is Ronnie, your teacher, Ronnie from English Hacked. Happy to see you again. It's been a long time, man, but here I am. Now, in this video, I'm gonna talk about some jargon you need if you use the internet. These are some words that you will find on the internet everywhere, okay? Our first word is access. For those of you who use the internet, you need to know this word, access. Access means you need to enter somewhere or you need to go somewhere, but you need permission. So here on the internet, access is same as permission. You need to be authorized. Another word, another jargon. You need authorization to go somewhere or to access something. So these two words are for access. Now, for you to access anything, you need to register. So register is our next word. Register means you get a username. Username is another word. A username is some word or characters you use to make an handle that it shows your identity on the internet. That small word you have on your profile is called a username. So you need a username when you are registering in any web application or mobile application. So we've seen so far four words. Now, after registering, you will need a password. A password is like your key, a key that opens your house, a key that opens your home. That key that you use to start your car, that's the password. It should be unique. Unique is another word, meaning it should only be you who knows that password and never share it with anybody. Never share. Share is another internet jargon we use on the web. The web here, web is another word, another jargon that means internet connection. You know, when you connect things, when you connect people, when you connect computers, you form the web. I hope you know what a web is. You've seen Spider-Man? Yeah, Spider-Man builds webs. Spiders build webs. You know a spider? That insect with eight legs? Yeah, it makes a web. So computers are interconnected on the web, on the internet. Okay, good. So after registering, you have your username and you have your password. So what next? You need to look for the sign-in or login. These two words are synonymous. Login, phrasal verb, login, and sign-in. These ones, you need them for accessing the resources or accessing the website or accessing the mobile app. So you need a username and password, your key. So after accessing, there will be some buttons. Every website, every application has these buttons. For example, we have a button for login, a button for next, another jargon, or a button for cancel. Cancel means you don't want to continue. You don't want to go forward. If you don't want to go forward, if you want to go next, you can click back. Back, you go back. Or next, you go front. So those are some jargons for beginners you need to know on the internet. If you're going to be using the internet for work, for entertainment, for whatever, you know what you use the internet for. So in this video, I gave you some jargons you need to know on the internet as a beginner. So let me hope you like this video and don't forget to share, like, love, and comment if it's really what you want, if it's really what you need. Thank you. This is Ronnie, your boy, and don't forget to subscribe or hit that follow and like button. Peace and cheers. Love ya.